So my name's Chris. I teach digital construction and the Bachelor of Construction Project Management at UTS, and we're here in Cambodia on a UN collaboration with Habitat for Humanity in Phnom Penh.
I like the dynamic nature of construction, that no 2 days are the same. Take here, for example, even if we're working on site in Sydney, it's nothing compared to the work that we're doing out here, and there's a lot of opportunity to make something that people can use and benefit from in construction.
I've learned many hands make light work, and it's a common saying, but like, it's amazing how much work we've got done just as a team. And you know, none of us are really skilled labourers, or a lot of people haven't done this type of work before, and we've just been crushing it. It's been good.
The actual building was fun. I think it was good for everyone to kind of work on their physical skills on site, because a lot of the stuff we've learnt at uni is normally tended to be behind a computer, writing reports, not physically doing the actions that we're writing about.
Definitely find all the practical experience that you can, such as this subject. Like, it'll change your entire perspective on the whole course. It just really gives you the ability to apply the theory that you learn in class, and I think that is such a unique thing that UTS provided us with.
What I remember the most about this week is seeing how a lot of people live and how different it is compared to how we do it back in Sydney.
Connecting with the people of the community is really important. To be able to see the impact you're having on their lives and actually understand who you're impacting creates a lot more meaning for the work that you do.
The highlight of this trip has been the friendships that have been made and how challenging and rewarding the experience has been overall. It's generally opened my mind and opened my eyes to a new perspective of the world, and yeah, it's been literally probably one of the highlights of my entire life. So definitely 100% go, give it a shot, and yeah, you'll love it.
I think the most memorable bit would be meeting all these new people. I've been to uni for 3 years and I've seen everyone around, but I haven't really gotten to know them. And over this trip, I've just made so many new good friends, and I think that's just unforgettable.
I think I'm going to remember the feeling of camaraderie and the feeling of joy that the community has, and the feeling of joy that we all have being a part of something bigger than ourselves.
I think this is a perfect opportunity for young students to get out of the bubble of uni life and go out and explore different cultures and ethnicities, as well as having an impact. I think doing that young will help you in your future decisions and be more open-minded.